What's good? It's AP. One in a billion, and I'm back. And I'm over here. I'm doing my thing on the grill. You know what I mean? Doing my thing on the grill. You see this heat? Today it's all about the heat. It's all about the heat. Actually, it's about the calves. There goes my son. He really was trying to get everybody's attention. Yeah.
You let the fly get it.
I'm about to get on this grill and get it in. You know?
Yeah.
Thank you, son.
I'm gonna get the new one.
Like I said, today is all about it's all about that heat. Why? LeBron James left the Miami Heat. Woof, woof. Left the Miami Heat for the Cleveland Cavaliers. He made the return. The prodigal son returns. That's crazy. In my last video about this topic, I told you that he was going back. I didn't originally think he was going to go back because, I mean, it was so much. It was so much for him to lose. It wasn't much gain, really, but not in terms of basketball wise, but when you look at legacy, thank you, son. Thank you. Don't cut me off again now. I'm talking. In terms of legacy, there was a lot that LeBron is going to gain legacy wise by returning. Woo! The Heat don't like what I'm saying right now, but it's the truth. He's going to gain a lot legacy wise by returning to Cleveland. I mean, look at it. Right now, he just lost in the NBA Finals. Kawhi Leonard outplayed him in the NBA Finals. But who are we talking about this whole summer? LeBron James. There's the World Cup going on. All kind of things going on. We're not talking about that. We're talking about LeBron James right now. So, the guy is a great businessman. That's what I said in one of my last videos. I was complimenting his business skills. Great businessman. Keeps himself at the center of attention. Everyone's talking about him. Hasn't even gone to college and has that kind of an education. Yeah, there's many people who say he should have gone to college. Listen, he was ready to start his career at a young age, 4 years earlier than most people. And it looks like he succeeded to me. So, more power to him. Yeah, I know I do make a lot of videos when it comes to his basketball skills. All right? Because he's a work in progress still. You know, all the comparisons of him and Michael Jordan. I never thought that they were fair that he was on MJ's level. But I still don't think that. But I'm happy that him and his family are happy that he's back in Cleveland, back in Akron. You know, shout out to the whole family. They're good people, you know, and I just love to see what he's doing for the community. But don't get it twisted. This whole situation, it's about money. You know, at the end of the day, there was more money for LeBron in Cleveland. Alright? Him and Dan Gilbert, they hashed out their differences, and now it's back to making money. Making that moolah. Sorry, Heat. But LeBron, come on. He has so much more freedom in Ohio. So much more opportunity to do whatever he wants out there. And he wants to be a billionaire. I remember him saying it. He wants to be a billionaire. This is his role towards billions. And it looked like he's the one that's in control. It don't look like nobody else is in control over his situation. Looks like he's in control. You know what I'm saying? What more can I say? Except good move by LeBron James. I'll be happy. All right, we'll go get it. Be happy for him and his family. And to see how the team actually does. I mean, the team doesn't look ready. They don't look ready. I'll tell you that much. They got a lot of work to do. And LeBron even admitted it. They have a lot of work to do. But it looks like he's recruiting Mike Miller. We have to have a lot of shooters around LeBron, because he's going to command those double teams and put those shooters around him. You got Mike Miller, they're looking at Ray Allen too. With those, bring that in house. With those kind of shooters, hey, the future is bright. Young Andrew Wiggins, who people were comparing to LeBron. You got three number one picks in the last 4 years. Anthony Bennett. I don't know what he's going to be. What he's going to amount to. Him and LeBron like the same height. So hopefully LeBron can teach him something. Because last year was a bust for him. Hopefully he turned it around. But Kyrie Irving, All-Star Game MVP. Got him on the team too. You know, a great point guard. LeBron said he's going to teach him how to be one of the best point guards in the league. They could be a dangerous team. They still need a center. They still need a center. You know, so they got power forwards. They got Virgil and Tristan Thompson. And this today's NBA, you see Virgil playing center, but he, come on. In the old NBA, with big-time centers, he would have a rough time. But, in all, like I said, congratulations to LeBron and his fan returning home. I remember I was having this convo 4 years ago with somebody close, real close to the James family, and we didn't expect LeBron to leave, and he did. But what can I say? The future is bright.
Subscribers, look behind you.
And I'm enjoying my family right now. So on that note, AP, one in a billion, and I'm out.